So here we are driving up Crawnet Peak, 14th of September, and with Brenda, my sister.
Hi.
And I'm just showing her Crawnet Peak, and we're just following a bus up the hill. So as you can see, there's a little bit of snow here, and it's skiable conditions, I believe, at the top. So we're going to head through to Arrowtown and then on to Wanaka. Probably do some skiing at Triple Cone, so that'll be good. So just thought I'd show you a bit of scenery. So here we are at Crawnet Peak, and you can see the skiers coming down. It's quite chilly. Pretty well, so we're heading down to Arrowtown. Yeah, beautiful with and that's Cardona over there.
Where?
Not Cardona, Crawnet Peak.
The one we've just been to?
Yeah, that's just over there.
There.
Yeah, you can
just
see
where
it.
That little building is on the top. Okay.
So you get a good view from up here. So we've got a fair bit of dosing of snow, and it's the 14th of September, which is pretty good. So, and where we're heading to, there's going to be more snow, so even the better. So it's all cool. Hey, Brenda.
Oh, it's beautiful. Won't want to go back to my
house.
Don't kill us.
Don't kill us. Don't worry, I can drive, have a cup of coffee, cigarette, and hold the camera. It's no problem, look at that. Take some pictures of some snow.
Look out! Oh, look out!
Oh, the chairlift's going at the top.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Not many people on it. There's a few people out there skiing, but not many.
So obviously these ski fields are closed?
I don't know. Yeah, that one is, yeah. See the guy there, yeah.
What you're doing, David.
What do you think we're gonna go on this side? Whoa!
David, no!
Oh, fucking hell! So here we are at Cardona, sorry. Always get it wrong. There's some good snow up here. All looks pretty reasonable. Oops, nearly went for a six. It's chilly though. But I've got the lifts going, and I don't know anybody going up there, but yeah. There's the Lerner slope. So yeah, pretty cool, eh? What do you think, sister?
Beautiful.
She's fucking freezing. Yeah. Woohoo! Nice. Perfect day for it. There's bugger all people here, so, and looks pretty good. Certainly get out there and have a bit of fun. So Triple Cone will have to be better, I'd say. So we'll have a look there. I like using my little GoPro. I always take pictures everywhere I go.
He puts it on the front of his bike. The camera.
Yeah, it's quite thick down here, ain't it?
Yeah.
I came here last year. Well, it might have been last year. Oh, it was last year. And you know the pub?
Down the bottom.
Down the bottom.
Oh, good shot, David.
Eh?
Good shot.
One.
Poor.
What do you reckon?
I'll let you do it. Light's coming up. Yeah.
Oh, fuck. Okay.
Yep.
Oh, it's a spitter.
Good shot.
Getting better. My eye was out before.
Oh, was it?
Yeah.
Oh, you like nicked it.
Yep.